Okay, gonna make a video of cleaning the radiator in a razor. It's actually pretty simple. I'm gonna show you right now, use the same method I used in my previous video. It should only take a few minutes. I already got the water set up. I have the cleaner set up. Don't mind, it says Simple Green. I actually, if you notice, it's blue. It's the only bottle I had laying around to mix it in. First thing first, take this off, comes right out. Two tabs at the top. Spray this in, same as last time. This thing was really dirty. I'm making a separate video for this. Just putting this in. I mixed this 3-to-1. It says that's how you get the most foam. I put a lot in. Since I don't do a lot of radiators at once, why not use a good amount? All the radiators, huge in here, and when it's clogged with mud, it doesn't work. Hey. Starting to work right now. See if there's any spots that need some additional. Let's see what we got here. Looks like there's a couple spots that could use some touch up. Up there in the corner. Now this radiator's cold. I didn't run this. I've been power washing it for over an hour. So it's not warm. You do not want to do this when the radiator's hot. You need cold water in your hose. It's actually dripping mud from the radiator, right out of the bottom. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. Can't really see the inside very well. It is coming through a little bit. You can actually, I don't know if I, you can see right there, it is got mud just coming out of that thing. You know, muddy radiator make this thing run real hot. You know, it's real fun to go through the mud, but mud in here generates a lot of heat. All right, like last time, it says to wait about 5 minutes. I'm gonna turn the camera off and I'll come back in 5 minutes. Okay, it's been about 5 minutes. It's starting to die down a little. There is a huge mass of mud just running out from underneath this thing. All right, get this thing rinsed out, see what it looks like. Grab the hose. Excuse me while I switch hands. Now that we got that, we'll do the same thing I did last time. Let's get some wire wheel cleaner, some acidic. This is non-acidic coil cleaner, so it's alkaline. So by putting a little bit of acid on it, you actually kind of neutralize its effect. It'll actually stop it corroding to a point. Let's put some of this on here. This acid hard on spray nozzles. This thing does not. There it is, it's smoking. This will start the neutralizing that alkaline acid. Now I spray the whole thing like I did in my previous video. That will get the radiator looking really, really clean. This had some streaking, same as the old one, This will cut down on some of that streaking, like I said. Let's see. I don't know if you can see that in there, but that chemical reaction. Here, show you an example. Here's the side of the radiator. That's mud. I'm gonna spray some. You can see where the other, where the radiator cleaner, condenser cleaner we used. But look now. Just this little bit of wheel acid just takes the mud right off this radiator. Do the other side. Radiator looks really good. Start rinsing this off. Watching the top and all along the edges. Alright, that's it. This one's really, really good. This one, I really don't have anything behind it, but I guess you can see. You can see right through it in that one spot. You can see the frame and some of the other stuff. It's real hard otherwise because it's black back there, but yeah, right there I can see right through to the other side. So that thing is gonna work awesome. Thanks for watching.